here together for a minute. Usually we're kind of separate doing our own thing, so it's really cool to be able to do a concert together. And fun fact, this is actually the first time we've done this since before COVID, so we're really excited to do this again. It's been too long since we've done this. So we're really looking forward to tonight. We've got some great music planned for you. My name is Mr. Monaco. I'm the band director here at Skype, and we're going to start the show with the Little School Jazz Band. This is a group that gets together about once a week during advisement outside of class, and they've been preparing these two tunes for about the last month or so, and they are really fast learners, I'll just say, because I gave them some pretty challenging music this time around, and they're just eating it up and doing great, so I'm really excited for this. There's also not a lot of groups that would feel comfortable without a director. I mean, we don't have a bass player, so I'm going to play bass. And not one person has been like nervous or scared, but like they're all like, yeah, we got it. So I really appreciate them taking the initiative and the responsibility to. It's hard to do without a director, so we'll see how it goes. All right, we're going to start the concert with a classic tune. You may have heard this when you were watching The Sandlot. This is Green Onions. Thank you. Thanks so much. Okay, on that one we heard from Jackson Gordon on trombone. Give it up. We have Daniel Lynn on trumpet back here. And then my saxophones, they just love to battle. They just always want to duel in battle. So we had the first duel was Sammy and Aaron Cobb and Drew Brenner. And then 8th graders Freestyle Nell and Tanner Rubio over here. All right, before this last tune, I want to shout out my rhythm section. We have 2 6th grade drum set players, which is pretty awesome. We've got Samarth Knight on drum set. Kaden DeAndrea. On that last tune on the keys, you heard Johnny Watawi. And then Jackson is going to jump off trombone here and play low keys on Tweet. Jackson Gordon. All right, this is our last tune. I just love this song. I played this a long time ago with my band, my old band in Missouri, and they just had a blast with it. I love funk music, so this is a funk tune. It's upbeat, it's catchy. This one is called Tweet. And this one is going to feature Trinity Dogg on flute and Danny Luna on trumpet. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. something completely different. We're going to slow things down and play an Irish ballad. This is a famous folk song called The Last Rose of Summer. And you're going to hear several duets passing the melody throughout the band, throughout the piece. This was an extremely tough piece for us to put together. It's just difficult to play soft, slow music. You can tell we like to go fast and loud. So this was a tough one to put together, but I'm really proud. This is definitely an upper kind of eighth grade level piece. And we have a lot of sixth and seventh graders in this group, and they just are always up for the challenge. So we're really excited to perform The Last Rose of Summer. Made up words, but I've been trying to get them to kind of, as a middle schooler, I was the guiltiest of this. I didn't want to like make a peep in class. I didn't want to like, you know, I don't know. I was too worried what people thought. But in this piece, you kind of have to throw that all aside and just go crazy and chant random words. So hopefully you'll hear them do that. This is called Extremis. Audition was like to warm up the band at graduation. Well, that group, my first piece I ever played with them was this piece. So that was high school, and you just kind of see how far the band program and the music program has come in the last 5 or 6 years, and now the middle school is playing it. So I'm really excited. We hope you enjoy Pictures and Exhibition.